Spain's Coast Guard transported 22 migrants and the body of a dead man to seaport after they were found in a dinghy in the Atlantic Ocean. So far this year, more than 5,700 migrants have made the dangerous crossing from Africa to the Canaries archipelago. The number is twice as many as the same period in 2020.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.